It's stupid o'clock, and I'm going on less than an hour of sleep, but I'm not going to pass up an opportunity to see Canada's first sunrise from the country's easternmost point. See behind me there, but that was beautiful. I made it up here on Signal Hill at Cabot Tower. I think this is where the first transatlantic signal was sent, but if you turn around and look the other way with me, there's the water and harbor and the fog rolling in and stuff.
And a lighthouse.
Behind me there is St. John's Harbor. You can see the whole thing from up here on Signal Hill. So behind me here is Pooch Cove. It's spelled pouch, but apparently it's pronounced pooch. And I know nothing about this place.
Microphone's gonna hear anything except for the wind, but it's a little bit windy. But it is quite gorgeous out here, so we're gonna go check out. I don't know if you can hear me, but we're gonna go check out the Tetley Tea Room. It's kind of behind me over there. Have some tea and some tasty treats, right, Steven?
You ready to go?
So apparently this little trip of ours doesn't just involve cars. We're also gonna go on a boat, maybe with or without the mermaid.
These vessels, there's a couple of companies, are the only ones allowed to operate in by this bird colony, so we don't create a negative impact. For numbers of years, we studied these seabirds to make sure we weren't having an impact. We gotta be eco-responsible, is the opportune word to use today.
All right, so that wraps up my little adventure here in Newfoundland. A big shout out to the kind folks at Ford Canada for inviting me out. Thanks so much for watching. If you haven't hit that subscribe button already, please do so, and hit that like button if that's what you're into. Until next week, I'm Michael Kwan, and you guys stay awesome.
Yeah, hear what you gotta hear, boys.
I don't want to go viral, though.
You don't want to go viral with Dickie, no?
Oh, no, no.
Oh, boy. There you go, there you go. Come on.
Thank you.